and her cat is still on my bed.